Alright, this thing was jamming on me now. I don't know how long my fish them don't go without food. Watch this. It stop. Just push out and stop. Ah, oh boy. Alright. Pause. Let me see if we can figure this out. Alright, of course the feed cycle again. They're coming out some more. They're coming out. And stop again. Stop again. It don't come all the way out. It was jamming and now this is going on. Yo, this is getting a little frustrating, you know. This is the second automatic feeder. I was testing one for a friend and them were complaining about the same thing. And this is my brand new one. And I just realized my fish probably hasn't been fed in like probably 3 days. Anyway, alright, we'll try again. Chop. It's spinning now. She's spinning now. Stop. See this one? Jam right there. So this is not even going back in. It's not even lining up. Okay, I don't know if I can trust this thing, you know. See there? Not lining up. I just stop. None of the feed cycles are working. I'm going to give it one last try. So you tell us this is the last try. The feed cycle cycled, and I'm waiting to see. Watch out, sit there. Stuck. Damn thing is stuck. Alright, this is definitely a support ticket. Because I would have been definitely, yo, you know, so this is the Rasta reefer. Yeah, I'll be definitely pissed if this happened to me while I was in Jamaica and this thing wasn't working. Ciao. See, Tenos is the last try. The feed cycle cycled, and I'm waiting to see. Watch out, sit there. Stuck. Damn thing is stuck. Alright, this is definitely a support ticket. Because I would have been definitely, yo, you know, so this is the Rasta reefer. Yeah, I'll be definitely pissed if this happened to me while I was in Jamaica and this thing wasn't working. Ciao.